You can't have many.
This is a door at night, as you guys can see. This bus behind me, there's no half hard light, no headlight, and no brake light. You see, as you can see all of them. Just to have a look at it. No brake light and no headlight. And they are driving in darkness. Edo at night. No. Just have a look at all these cars. Everyone is driving. This is what Obaseki are allowed to do, to run in Edo State. Can't imagine this. Look at it. No headlight. No headlight. No brake light. These are the transport. This is a time bomb waiting to explode. Can people be driving in the middle of the night? No headlight. And no headlight, no brake light. They are driving in darkness, using other people's light to drive. No headlight. Look at all of them. They don't have headlight. See all of them? No headlight. No headlight. See all of them? See all these cars? They are all driving, no headlight and no brake light. This is Benin at night. And somebody telling me people are enjoying this town. This is how people, they kill people indiscriminately. You know? People are queuing up to buy petrol because there is no electricity. This is how they run the city. See, people drive around here with hazard light on and thinking I'm going ahead. That's what they call it here. They call it, oh, I'm bored, man. I'm driving very nicely. See, I have a danger light. Now, I appear, can't video. Can't imagine that. As I'm shaking. Look at this. This is what they encourage. A time bomb. This is what we are encouraging. Somebody telling me the place is very beautiful, it's very nice. Now, see? Look at how Keke Napé was damaged today. That is Keke Napé. Just say, this is their door at night. You see, this is a bike, Okada. They say they don't drive Okada, there's still Okada in the town. You see, that is Okada, still looking for passenger in the middle of the night. No light, no brake light to the same Okada. No light, no brake light, no headlight. Look at all of these cars. Look at all of them. Just look at. Car that don't have a brake light, and also you don't have a headlight. See that car coming on the road? No headlight. See all these ones? Driving one light. See that one there, one light. See this one now is broken down. People are coming out of it. There's no headlight, no brake light. Look at all of them. This is society. Whereas I tell people the life we live is what we make out of it. And people think I'm joking. Look at all the cars passing through me. There's no headlight on it. No headlight and no brake light. All the transport we have in Edo State. It's a pity to see Mr. Pete fall into a pit and nobody pity for him. This is a Lexus car who is driving indiscriminately. It's a Lexus car. He's just driving with a hazard light. And he thinks that is very, very funny. He's driving with a hazard light on. You can imagine. It's a Lexus car driving with a hazard light on. And he said he's enjoying. You know? See him? We just passed through him now. I'll show you some few people before I cut off the video. It's good to be good, but it's time for us to come together in one unity, one voice, to talk about the disaster looming here in the States. You know, we are all one, we have to help one another. I keep on saying it. Let's help Obaseki to achieve at least one thing in his administration. See, cars are just crossing the road indiscriminately. They don't even care. Trailer is a tipper is still driving in the middle of the night.